Alhamdulillah,
when they were at Darfur, he is very sorry that the government of Sudan made genocide in Darfur and with military and Janjaweed and bombing planes. They destroyed and burned many villages in Darfur. And the government of Sudan with military and Janjaweed make war crimes like raping women and many bad things in Darfur. So they left Darfur to Chad, and where they have 6 years here in Camp of Djabal, and also the situation inside the camp here is not all right.
People many times ask us, why does the government of Sudan do that to the people of Darfur?
He said the government of Sudan only he wanted to drop out all the black people from Darfur outside, then they want to replace another people in their land. He also have long time here, 6 years ago here, and also he said we live here inside the camp in a bad situation. The life here inside the camp, they are not comfortable because they lost many supplies, and so although they get some supplies from organization like a little food and some tent and mats, but it is not enough for them. So the situation here inside the camp is very bad. So they need the solution of Darfur immediately in order to go back at home. UN and the leaders of the world, he asked them to do the best in order to the President al-Bashir must punish by ICC. After that, all the refugees can get their losses, which are left them in back in Darfur. After that, disarmament of Janjaweed. Janjaweed must collect all their guns. After that, when the peace is already in Darfur, after that, they can go back at home. 2 or 3 months ago, the Mr. Okambo make a good decision in order to arrest President al-Bashir. He saying if that decision is if the President al-Bashir arrested and all the criminal of Sudan arrested, he saying that will be the solution.
No, طبعاً نحن نطالب أنه
Requesting the President Obama to do more and more in order to get a solution of Darfur soon, because he promised refugees of Darfur to help them and so on, and also he think the ICC is a good solution of Darfur. The solution of Darfur, it will be by ICC and UN and USA. But without ICC and without the punishment of the al-Bashir and his followers, it will not be peace in Darfur soon. The refugees in Eastern Chad agree with the decision of Mr. Okambo, and all the refugees and displaced inside Darfur see there is no solution before justice of ICC.
Are you afraid of consequences that come from decisions by the ICC? Will Bashir do many more bad things before they arrest him?
The refugees are not afraid, and also the displaced are not afraid, because the genocide is become in Darfur. and killing people is still continuous. So there is nothing makes them afraid, and all the refugees and displaced are very happy with decision of Mr. Ocampo, and also they are requesting Mr. Ocampo to do more and more in his decision and go forward. Yeah.
Thank you.